It's a medal day in the men's K1 canoe sprint. After five rounds of head-to-head competition, the final two races will determine the medals. In the battle for the bronze, it's Inigo Garcia of Spain going up against Andrei Sarikovich of Belarus. Both men lost their race in round five, so the winner of this race will take home the bronze medal. The loser will go home empty-handed. The head-to-head K1 canoe sprint is an individual event in which the men begin at the same time on opposite ends of the race course. The figure eight course is 420 meters long. This race will be about as close as it gets. Garcia will complete the course in 1 minute 32.47 seconds. That will barely beat Sarikovich, who finishes the course in 1 minute 32.6 seconds. It just doesn't get any closer. So Garcia of Spain wins by less than 0.2 of a second to earn the bronze medal. Now it's time for the gold medal race in the K1 canoe sprint. The two finalists include Sander Totka of Hungary and Tom Liebscher of Germany. In his previous race in round five, Totka beat Garcia to reach this gold medal race. Liebscher beat Sarikovich in his earlier race to get to this point. Liebscher will row the course in a time of 1 minute 29.05 seconds, a good time, but just like the bronze medal race, this will be a phototype finish. Totka will complete the course a tad bit faster at 1 minute 28.91 seconds, a difference of less than 0.2 of a second. So Totka of Hungary wins the race by the slimmest of margins to win the gold medal, while Liebscher of Germany takes the silver.
Bronze medalist representing Spain, Emilio Garcia. Silver medalist representing Germany, Tom Liebscher. Gold medalist and the Youth Olympic Games champion, representing Hungary, Sandor Totka.